Paco Valcarcel, president of the WBO, has epitomized what is good in the sanctioning bodies. A lot of the criticism that the sanctioning bodies have gotten has been more than justified. But when an organization such as the WBO, which is run by Mr. Valcarcel, is held up to the light, you see how beneficial for the sport a sanctioning body can be. Paco is here today to talk about the WBO belt, because, as you know, when a fight is won for the belt in the ring, while the belt goes to the fighter who wins the fight, he actually returns it to the loser because the belt remains a keepsake for the former champion. So Manny hasn't officially gotten the WBO belt, and it's about to happen now. And please let me introduce to you the president of the World Boxing Organization, Paco Valcarcel.
Really, it's an honor for the WBO to present this belt to the best fighter from the Philippines and the best and number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world in this moment. It's a great honor that WBO gonna be the organization who sanctioned the fight between the greatest Manny Pacquiao and the toughest opponent, number one contender in WBO, Joshua Prote. And now I would like to present this belt to Manny. Manny, well deserved. You make a great fight against Cotto. You're gonna be one of the greatest ever in boxing. Thank you.